have an idea of what a bad guy is. But there is a reason that you're so evil. Evil love, a thirst for power. True evil isn't scary. It's not. It's friendly and comforting.